Sorry, good evening. I love you, Roka.
Oh, I'm sorry to hear that.
Well, it's water under the overpass.
You mean a bridge over troubled waters?
Yeah.
So, who dropped the hammer? Well, I did. She wanted to get all serious, and I was like, hey, sister, hold your ponies. I'm in the car for Blaisdell. I'm sorry to hear that.
So, how's school?
It's going okay. I'm taking this chemistry class right now. It is bursting my mind. Oh, man, I'm using all these symbols and letters and stuff. I don't know. It's all Latin to me. But I'm taking this yoga class. It is a piece of muffin. Yeah. I'm like, you might be right now. It's like taking candy from a kid. I like 14. Better late than really, really late, I guess.
Yeah, true.
So, I was talking to my guidance counselor the other day, and he's like, whoa, you need to graduate and get a real job. And I'm like, whoa, this is the case of the pot calling kettle dirty. He got this really weird look on his face. He told me to get out, so I did. But on the way out, I turned around and I said, hey, this isn't over until the fat lady whistles. I guess she'll be whistling for another 7 years.
I know, true. So true.
So, did you hear about Tammy and Peter? Oh, they broke up? Are you serious? Didn't Tammy like break up with 5 guys alone last semester? I know, you know they say what goes around comes again. She was getting a taste of her own medication, I know. But speaking of medication, I'm not feeling too good. And when I'm sick, my mom tells me to eat my vegetables. It is a well-known fact that pineapple day is the doctor away.
Pineapple?
Pineapple.
I don't like that.
Holy pepper, huh? Wait, I told you this like 1,000 times based on your numbers. Brand new set.
999 SAT.
Big message. He's an
advocate.
Snap my neck. I'm really sorry. I didn't mean to snap it. It's just I found out recently I lost my scholarship.
Oh, man. I'm sorry.
Yeah.
You know, but it's not the end of the world.
Don't cry for spilled caffeine free dialogue pepper with Trey Bill Vincent. You know, you're a good friend, Hayden Mueller. Well, I got a job.
Okay, see you later, Papa.
After a while, I'll get here.